now, what's the difference between this model, this score and that score, Z score? What's the main difference? What's the difference? This score is subjective. This score is not objective. Different people will have different opinions about the defects and the mistakes. You will give your own score. That's one big problem. With qualitative areas, we have this issue constantly, you know, throughout the entire syllabus. We always highlight that when you deal with qualitative factors, it's opinionated. It's opinion, human opinion. Now I have an opinion about the World Cup. You have a different opinion about the World Cup. Some of you don't agree. Same here. I will say something is a defect. Another person will say something is a mistake. In fact, I can even break this down. Here, high risk is when this is more than 10 and this is more than 50. That's how the 25 number works. If you get a score more than 10 for defects and a score more than 15 for mistakes, then you are at high risk. Is that clear? Make a methane athlete at Tower Padana Pulong. Defects are athlete, there are categories. We don't really drill it down to that level. The idea is that you shouldn't get more than 10 for defects and shouldn't get more than 15 for mistakes. Overall, shouldn't get more than 25. You will get a doing the NEPA. At the level score, so is that clear? Qualitative model follows a failure, always follows a predictable sequence. Even if you guys are going to fail, okay, balala kiyanna puluwan yana route ekak yana para then podda podda pare rastiya adu gahanawa then api game inna honda kollu when I left the village like to first to Kandy then to Gampala, these guys were young honda football players la, like Gampala we are very good football players, good smart. Right, when they are in grade 8, grade 9, grade 10. Ita passe grade 11, 12 veddi onna onna ticket ka pare. Right? Set ta gat ekka, set ta. Ita passe ticket ticket dakinawa. Me uncle la arun yaddi cigarette ekka gahagena inna. Ita passe kaalayak yaddi mama gedara yanawane night mail I go home. Etoda Gampala railway station sharp at 12 the rail train will stop. එතකොට මං යනවා ඒ කාලේ මේ පොඩිවට බට්ට විදියට හොඳට ෆුට්බෝල් ගහපු හොඳ කොල්ලෝ අන්න එක එක හම්දිවල හොස්පිටල් එක ඉස්සරහා ජංක්ෂන් එකේ රයිට් මේව රයිට් ටික ටික ඒකට පුරුදු වෙනවා ඔන්න අවුරුදු දෙකකට තුනකට පස්සේ ගමට ගියාම නිවුස් එනවා අන්න පොලිසියෙන් අල්ලන් ගියා ඌව ඇතුලේ දැම්මා තාත්තා බාරට බහින්න ලැජ්ජයි මූණ දෙන්න වෙන මිනිස්සුන්ට there's a predictable sequence starts with defects then you do many mistakes if you don't correct then you fail and the symptoms start to show same thing what Arjun said companies go through the same cycle you assign a score which is opinionated subjective not very objective but it's one way to look at things and that score this is how you decide complete that RMP is a score.